HD collection.
Yes, Big PP Nation, we are finally here. We're gonna be playing a little bit of Devil May Cry. And just like with the Arkham games, I'm somewhat mostly familiar with these. And the only thing is, I'ma fucking play this shit to completion. So let's get straight. But I will be playing the games in release order, so I'll be doing the original HD collection. Well, I'll be doing the HD collection of the first three. Then I'll be doing the Then I'll be doing Devil May Cry 4, then I'll do the remake, then I'll cap it all off with the Giga Chad that it is, Devil May Cry 5. So yeah, let's kick things off right. We're gonna play the OG Devil May Cry, well, the HD version of Devil May Cry 1. Because for some reason I can't set up the original format. Let's rock! Oh, actually, that reminds... Hold up. Let me... bollocks. Hold up. Oh, you motherfucker. No. Yes, I get it. It's a great game. Back. Fuck. Turn this up a little bit. There we go. That's probably gonna be a bit better. Yeah, fuck off. I don't care.
Devil May Cry HD.
Yes, we get it. Yes. Yes, loading data, we get it. Devil May Cry is a fucking great game series. Right. New game. Let's go. Straight into it.
Two millenniums ago, there was a war between the human world and the other, the underworld. But somebody from the underworld woke up to justice and stood up against this legion alone. His name was Sparta. Later, he quietly reigned the human world and continued to preserve harmony until his death. He became a legend.
I fucking love this series.
The legendary Dark Knight.
I've seen every small minor bit of the Devil May Cry series. Because the original three Devil May Cry games came out on the PS2. Like, as exclusives. Well, there was the PC release, but yeah.
Devil May Cry. Sorry, we closed at 9. Again, no password. I can't seem to get any real business.
Whoa, slow down, babe.
Fucking Dante the Giga Chad.
Well, well. What do we have
Big
here?
Daddy Dante.
Ninja calls? It's in the back.
So, you must be the handyman who'll take any dirty job. Am I correct?
Almost. I only take special jobs. If you know what I mean.
You're the man who lost a mother and a brother to evil 20 years ago. The son of the legendary Dark Knight Sparta. Mr. Dante.
Yeah.
Well, the way I figure it, in this business, a lot of your kind comes around. And if I kill each one that comes, eventually I should hit the jackpot sooner or later.
In that case, you should be used to this sort of thing.
I'm gonna turn the vibrator.
Are you really the son of the legendary Dark Knight Sparta?
Sorry, Trish, I can't hear you over the sound of my fucking controller.
Sword. Time to go to work, guys.
damn.
Even as a child, I had powers. There's demonic blood in me.
What strength?
You were the first one to know
so
about
good.
My vengeance. Looks like I'm getting closer.
It seems that way, but I'm not your enemy. My name is Trish. I came here to seek your help. To put an end to the underworld.
Oh, I'm so glad I did the retrospective on this ages ago.
Sparta, he's attempting to gain control of the human world once again. He has been preparing to open the gate on Malay Island.
Malay Island. Even though in my retrospective I kept calling it Mallet Island.
The castle is above this cliff. Come on, let's go!
The first was supposed to be Resident Evil 4 as well, it's just absolutely baffling. Alright. From one, there we go. Shit. Oh, I can't change the controller settings. Now, if I remember correctly... Alright, so I should remember the basic controls of this. Yeah. I was like, there should be... No. No. Alright, so that's that. Alright, so... Yep. Yeah. Alright, so I know the basic... Oh, right, trigger is torn. Alright. Let's get my health gauge up and shit. How the fuck do I use ebony and ivory? Oh well. We'll figure it out. Mission 1. So there's like 21 missions in total in this game. Yeah, normally get used to have my controller vibrate. Oh, fuck's sake. Option. Oh, fuck off. I gotta actually aim. Damn, this ain't gonna work too well now, is it? Oh well, I do not recall having to actually aim the guns. I think it's because I'm just too used to the older games. Because I've played them more often than the OGs. Then again, I've not played the OGs since I was a wee babby. I was a wee baby. Alright. Now let's see if I remember how to get through this piece of shit mansion. Yeah. I'm gonna try and collect as many of the orbs as I can. So I know this mansion... is a real bitch to get through. Oh, come on. There we go. Yes. Just run around enough times and you'll probably find what you need. Half the time. So now there's no camera control in this game whatsoever, just like in the OG God of War. No camera controls, because just like the old Resident Evil games as well, it's all fixed camera. Oh shit, that was close. I'm pretty sure there's more. I'm gonna try and grab as many fucking orbs as I can. There we go. But yeah, I have played all the Devil May Cry games before. And I've even watched the anime series, because it's really fucking good. Alright, so I think I've got everything I need around here. So now, if my memory is correct, alright, so I need to find a key. Only trouble is, I don't remember where. Retard. Yeah, so they need the red orbs to get those doors. Yeah. Alright, cool. Can't go through there just yet. But what I can do, I can destroy everything in this room. I need orbs. I need the orbs. Is it orbs? Nope. In the hole. with it. It's just like the old OG Resident Evil games. Until I kill everything. And down we go.
Yeah!
Nope. Clearly he did not have any orbs. I see you, Rank. Fuck you, game.
You might as well say. Alright, next mission.
Let's see if we can get any... Oh, I can't get any upgrades yet. So it's pointless getting weapons and shit. I'm pretty sure this is the mission where we get Alistair. Where we get the sword. And we did. He is now Leon Kennedy. Power! I really should turn the controller vibration off. Also make it through this mission to the end. Those shards around them are looking hot. Yeah. Oh, cool, I got it auto-equipped as well. Oh wait, I can save here? Cool. Alright, yeah. Alright, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna exit out of this quickly. Oh wait, no, I won't. Unless... Oh no, so I'd have to actually get out of the game to do it. Inside, then we'll say fuck you, lion. We go this way then. Fuck you. First achievement.
go.
Sweet. Wait, hold on. I didn't even read that. Let me read. This is where the guiding souls gather. Okay. I just did that shit on instinct, but you know. Brrr, to you too. Oh, this is where we've got to fight the scissor bitches. Jesus! Maybe the shotgun's a bit too powerful for Dante. The good music still playing. What's it, you assholes want to fucking play it like that then? Sure. Thank you. Oh, I guess I have to go back to the room, aren't I?
Yeah.
That should be at least a bit higher. Oh shit, never mind. This is where the first boss is. So badly. The states go back and the path shall return from the abyss. Why thy lion heart, and thou shalt receive the pride of a lion. See, you gotta go back. Yeah. And down we go. Way back. Yeah, let's do it again. But this time I'll do it even faster. Not a scratch on me! Oh my god, this is so fucking sad. But I love it! Alright, let's get this big old lion-sized tic-tac. Alistair says there's something fucking going on. Experience. Died first boss. I got bested. Yeah, might as well use it. Might as well use the yellow orb. Yeah, we get it. There you go, let's get this. This time. Power up. Alistair. Okay, let's have a look. So.
fourth floor. Somehow I'm still on the second floor.
Thank you.
Sword.
that little puzzle.
I thought I'd find anyone with some guts.
Dude wants me to fight? I'll fucking fight him. Castlevania level shit happening. Got him! It only took me about 3 tries.
How dare he have superior bling to me?
Alright, that's kind of deserved, really, I ain't gonna lie. Because, yeah, I did kind of fuck that up. Alright, I'm gonna call it quits for the time being now, boys and girls, and I will see you lovely lot in the next one.